Sup guys, Swan170 here, and welcome back to the Ultimate Doom, and to the road to eternity. Sorry, I just had to delete an old quick save. So, we are back at the shores of hell. That saved my life. Or did it just prolong the inevitable? Jeez. Chain guy. This is fun. That looks suspiciously like a secret. I'm surprised it wasn't. That was a waste. So, health. Nice. Come here. This has been a horrible mistake. Oh God. This time, do not walk right into the come on! Okay, maybe the Berserk power-up is not the best strategy. Okay, you know what? I did really good this time. I'm saving. And that's the wrong profile. Radiation suit, or whatever they call it. The radiation shielding suit, that's what they call it. That's what I need. Not get past the radiation like I thought I did. I was literally about to say, look at yes! It's not what I want to use, but dang! I forgot how powerful that is. Whoa, okay, you know what? Maybe that is actually what I want to use. Thank you. How did I have 200 shell cell rounds? There was another exit down there. I think there was anyone. Oh. Yeah, it's just the other door. I have a blue key card now, if that means anything. I got it. But I have it. Okay, there's a blue key card door right here. Since I'd come across a shotgunner, surprisingly enough. God, I'm not looking forward to the chain gunners in Doom 3. Not Doom 3, Doom 2. That's not going to be fun. Why so many invisibilities in this level? Huh. Oh, it'd be useful some light amplification goggles. Not the chainsaw. That is the chainsaw. I hobble away to victory. I'll go ahead and save to my... I don't have a rocket launcher. Oh, but that's okay. I have a plasma gun. Even better. Now, I remember that there's something over here. I was spooked away by a lost soul. Maybe I should go for that shotgunner first. Be a good idea. First and foremost. Oh. done. I've got one more alterations to the controls I want to make. It's like a quick chainsaw button. That went much better. I went back up. I need the health. Thank you. Okay, now I can continue on my merry way. Hey, whoa! Oh, I wasn't pressing the button. It's like trying to strafe with my mind! Imagine that. I bet the brain could eventually get it. That'll be the day, man. Play Doom literally whenever I want. Just, you know, bored while doing school. Just boot it up in my brain. No one will know because it's in my brain. Be beautiful. Bored at work. And now I can't get out. Cannot escape. The demons have successfully trapped me in here. Okay. Now I can get out. Boom. You are dead. One lone jack demon I can take. Woo! That was worth it. Just one? I'm disappointed. Controlled bursts. Quoting a movie I've never even seen. Nice. Oh boy, crushers. You know what that means? That's a bit more than I can attack. That was weird. I had to press control twice there. But my control key is not dying. Wouldn't be too surprised if it was. It's as hard as I press it when I shoot stuff. Okay. So I now have a plan. Strategy. A radiation suit. Oh, that looks out of place. Nope, that's just a misaligned texture for no reason. Come on, guys, I can do better. That's a secret? I mean, I'll take it. Berserk power-ups are always useful, but seriously? Okay, well that's a Baron. And now it's dead! I'm gonna sell it after this. If I do, I've got one sell shot. So I don't send another Baron after me, because that would suck. That, I believe, was the sound of another Baron. Please let that just be a cacodemon, a really weird sounding cacodemon. Save load. I'm gonna go ahead and just drop on the other side where the secret supposedly is. That's not a secret, guys. Come on, guys. I'd say that's somewhat a secret because you have to go out of your way to find it, but you could drop off either end, and one time you just magically find a secret, the other time you don't. That just seems a bit off for me. Oh god, and I don't have. Nope. So now I have four of them. I'm gonna go ahead and save here. F6. Go ahead and load that. Just so that registers as that being my save. This time, before I drop down, I'm gonna make sure I check this place fully, just in case. What? Oh, phew! Hey, nice! Excuse me, what? I don't know where I am. Oh wait, I think I know where I am now. Ah. Die. No, die. No, that's not what I meant. Quick load the game. No, that's not the one I want to quick load. Fact, hang on. That's a perfect time to test it. Yes! Quick loading my game now. Good for it. And that's the performance I want to see from that. Okay. Let's go do some of this then. First I want to check over down here, see what else down here, you know. There is a baron of hell down here. No. This is definitely where I die. Oh god, there's two. Okay. Attacking in your pain state, haha. We'll go ahead and save here. Why would it default? Exchange for the plasma ammo. Now that I know that there are not one, two barons down there. Oh god. Door fight. I'm at 15%. Oh, I might be the one losing, actually. But... okay, so where even am I right now? No. Player mutated. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and save here, because... whew! Good health. He's not gonna be. Last Baron, I'm gonna have to shotgun. Move! Oh, God! Why were you there? So I want that, and something simple like this since I opened this. After feeding the two imps inside. Haha, yes! It was that simple. Whew. Okay, well that got me battered and bruised. Let's hope this time it actually gives me a chance to save. Okay, good. Whew! Okay, so this is a half an hour video now. I recorded for a half an hour. I try to keep these videos to about a half an hour. Stop that. That's gonna take some looking at. I can't hear a thing. I don't know if you guys can hear anything, but I can't hear anything. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. More Doom videos coming again. This is Scrum 107, signing off.